Okay, everyone. I was laying down sleeping, and Nikki busts open the door and says, "My water just broke." And I kind of thought she was joking at first, but she goes, "No, I'm being serious." I'm just running around trying to get everything gathered up. Nikki is taking a little bath.
I'm trying to calm down. I'm freaking out.
She's doing so good though, guys.
It's midnight.
It is midnight.
Baby day!
Bridge, who's here to take you? Got Uncle Brayden? Is he gonna take you to his house?
We are here. Taylor's just got the loot. Got my freaking IV in. And I'm trying to stay calm. My heart is just racing. It's baby day.
Sorry. I don't even use that anymore because I have lashes.
This is it!
We don't know.
Not yet.
I don't want to cry.
If it makes me feel better, I did this for long and I cry a little
bit. Alright, you make this.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Well, babe.
Here we go.
You are a freaking champion.
Yeah, I am.
You rock that.
We are in the hospital suite. This is where I've lived the past couple of days. There's Taylor over there. I love it here and I don't want to leave. The only annoying thing is we have to take turns. And I don't like waiting my turn. Got to get his first bath. You make beautiful things. You make beautiful things out of the dust. You make beautiful things. You make beautiful things out of us. In a little photo shoot, this little squirt, 2 days old. Actually, he's not even a full day old. Doesn't even remotely fit into his newborn outfit. Weeshoop! Peekaboo! We can't even get his. Should we try and put his arms in there? Look how fat! Ooh, did you? He's my little baby bear. This is my little baby bear.
That's, we didn't even put his arms in the arms. They're just hanging out.
Oh, little babies. Goodbye, hospital room, and all the firsts we had in you.
It's been real, real good. Everyone just look and appreciate how freaking tiny he is.
Okay.
Can't believe they're letting us take him home.